Things are a little tense there. Do we need to come out? Get everything back on track? Maybe visit a beach or two?
Yeah, you'd probably be handling it better than us. And I haven't even gotten a hold of Chosen yet. Hopefully he meets us at this cocktail mixer.
Cocktail mixer? Wow, things are really terrible there, huh?
Hey, this is all business.
Mingling with the sponsors is my chance to make a good first impression for Miyagi-Do on the world stage.
Just turn on that salesman charm.
You'll knock him dead.
Got more water pressure out of a damn garden hose.
Hi.
Roommate, on the other hand. The
shower's just sneezing on me. Call the front desk.
Yeah, hey, don't touch that. They're on sensors.
If you move them, we're gonna get charged.
$8 for a beer?
€8. It's $9.
$9? Hello? Necesito nueve cabeza de shower. How do you say? Just call me a douche?
This is my new favorite show.
Get moving. The buses are leaving.
I'm not here for a field trip.
Your team is waiting.
Yeah, I'm not here for them either.
Let me be clear. I did not want you on this team. And I still don't.
Well, I am. Which means you didn't have a better choice.
I saw your potential right away. But I also saw your rat. Whining and distracted by split loyalties, the boyfriend.
And by you breaking my hand?
You broke your own hand. I knew you were not a leader.
I don't want to be. I only took the captain's spot so I can be the last one fighting.
And you'll be the last one losing.
I don't have anything to say to you.
I know you're struggling. But you made the right decision. You will make your mother proud.
I hope so.
I know so. You know, you don't have to like your team. Sometimes we have to play nice to get what we want.
You better be footed this thing.
You just concentrate on holding it together with Kreese, all right?
Please, I'm not the one who punched out Silver at a charity event.
I shoved him and he flopped. It wasn't... How do you even know about that? All right, look, if you talk to any of the sponsors, just make sure...
Yeah, I know. Miyagi-Do pride, don't be a dumb American. I got it.
All right.
I'll be fine as soon as I get some Spanish chimichangas in me.
The truth is, Miyagi-Do was never a competitive dojo until recently. I was my sensei's first student, and it's been my life's honor to spread his teachings to the next generation.
Hey, man, one per customer.
Excuse me?
You took the last two steaks.
One is for a friend. But even if it weren't, I'm entitled to enjoy as many pieces as I like.
Yeah? Well, maybe I'm entitled to stop you.
Hey. Sorry about that. Excuse me 1 minute. What happened to literally everything we talked about? That guy's probably a sponsor.
The guy's a steak stealer.
So let him steal the steak. This is our moment, Johnny. Yeah. Let's not blow it over nothing.